cruise missiles. They're cool and all, right? Now, everyone's seen the occasional Tomahawk cruise missile, or maybe even the caliber, but have you heard about Project Pluto? So what's this mystical Project Pluto, you might ask? Well, imagine this. A nuclear bomb strapped to a ramjet. But said ramjet is powered by a nuclear reactor. All the while, this thing is flying at 2,300 miles per hour, only 150 meters off the ground. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, it's spewing radiation everywhere while it's doing it. But see, since it's nuclear powered, it could theoretically fly for months or even years at a time. Thinking about it now, it'd kind of be like Santa Claus, just spewing radiation, not presents. With the estimated unit cost of only $5 million, it was a legitimate feasible weapon system. But the problem was the whole radiation thing, over civilian populations for months or years at a time. Like, grow some thicker skin, kid. Radiation isn't even that bad for you. Who's died before? Like, nobody.